الذبح ينقسم إلى ثلاثة أقسام.
So slaughtering is in also three categories.
ذبح لله.
Slaughtering for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
الهدي الأضاحي الصدقات.
So the one that is done as a means of charity or the times of Hajj.
الثاني الذبح لغير الله شرك أكبر.
The second type is slaughtering for other than Allah, and this is major shirk.
يذبح لأصحاب القبور.
For example, they slaughter for the people of the grave.
يذبح للجن.
And they slaughter for the jinn.
لماذا؟
Why?
يحب هؤلاء كمحبة الله.
Because they love those as they would love Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
يعظم هؤلاء كما يعظم الله سبحانه وتعالى.
They glorify these things as they would glorify Allah.
شرك أكبر.
This is major shirk.
الثالث من الذبح ذبح جائز.
The third type of sacrifice is the one that is permissible.
يذبح حتى يأكل.
So for example, this slaughtering, they just slaughter so that they can eat.
يذبح لأنه جزار يبيع اللحوم.
He slaughters because he is a butcher and he's selling the meat.
الإشكال كل الإشكال في القسم الثاني.
All of the problems go back to the second category.
في من يذبح لغير الله محبة وتعظيم شرك أكبر.
So for a person who slaughters for other than Allah in a means of glorification or to show their love, this is major shirk.
يعني يتعبد بالذبح لغير الله نسأل عافية السلام والله أعلم.
So I do it as an act of worship by slaughtering to other than Allah, and we ask Allah to save us from this.
نعم.